teams are in better condition than Chelsea. Why did you say that?
No, I don't think I have to repeat myself a lot, but everybody knows what Man City is, and I don't think I need to repeat myself a lot again. What I would like to say is that, for example, in the other day, Pellegrino was doing some comments about the money we spent, and I think he's a fantastic coach, and I respect that a lot. And in the top of that, outside his football career, he's an engineer by academic formation. And I don't think an engineer needs a calculator to do Mata 37, more or less, and De Bruyne 18 is 55. Matic is 21 and Salah is 11, is 32. 55 minus 32 is 23. So Chelsea in this transfer window, I'm speaking roughly, £23 million plus. It's easy to understand that this is to work with the fair play, the financial fair play, what I call the fair financial fair play. So there are no arguments against that. This is what we are doing. Others don't do the same. We are building a team for the next decade, if possible. And they have a team to win now, because they don't have a team for 10 years. They have a team for now, for the next 3-4. So experience, potential, power, not worried about financial fair play, because in the summer they just spent. We don't need a calculator for this, it's easy, plus 23.
Just going back to what you said about Manuel Pellegrini and what you were saying about Chelsea spending, do you think that's a sign that he's getting a bit nervous about Chelsea and how strong a challenge you're posing?
No, I think he has a fantastic team and fantastic players, and himself is a very good manager. And he has lots of experience, and I don't think that's a problem for him. And he knows that 13 matches are about 39 points, and 39 points is an eternity of a league. So everything is more than open. And a few weeks ago we told that he wanted to win the four competitions. I see no reason for him to change his speech. The only thing that is quite funny is that he told months after months, he stopped that in Spain, and he keeps saying the same here in England, that I never comment Mourinho, I never answer to Mourinho what he did. So, he changed.